talking about young players, I think if Mason Greenwood got the same chances that Erling Haaland got at Dortmund, he'd score nearly the same amount of goals. I think Mason Greenwood's a brilliant finisher. Do I think Haaland's a better number nine than Greenwood? Of course he is. But what the problem at United is that we're not creating the chances for our number nine. People think we're going to buy Erling Haaland or Harry Kane and he's going to score 40 goals. Where is he going to get the service?